Thank you for watching Studio 7 from the Permian Basin Chevy Dealers.
So let's get started today with a do-it-yourself project that is perfect for extra guests or your kids or your family over the holidays. In this week's No Place Like Home, Shanti Terry is here. She is our DIY guru. This may be one of my favorites ever. You've made these precious lap boards.
Yes, I love these. These were so much fun to make. I happened to have a set of trays I found at a sale on hand, and the legs were wobbly. I thought maybe I could fix them, but I didn't wind up fixing them. And I thought, you know what? I'm going to pop the legs off and turn this into a lap desk for, you know, work, school projects, anything like that. And also, like I said, extra family coming over where people want to eat and sit on the couch.
This used to be those TV trays probably every one of us have in our homes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You just pop the top off.
Take the legs off of the bottom, and then you're ready to go.
So walk me through the step-by-step process. Where'd you start? Did you paint the top first?
I did. I went ahead and did the base red coat first in a new paint that I tried. This is Country Heart Boutique paint. This color is called Monroe. It's a really nice bright red.
It is.
You can get this at Vintage Deluxe over here in Odessa. So painted the base is red, and then I did use a couple of stencils. You can get these from your craft stores, and they have a ton of cute different ones.
So here's the happy holidays that goes with this one, and this tree is darling.
Yeah, there was a full set of these, and they were so much fun to use. Quick and easy, you know, nothing too stressful.
And so that says you have permission to not freehand. Stencils are your friend.
Stencils are your friend. They're perfectly fine to use. Nobody's a robot getting everything perfect on, you know, things like this.
Yes.
So after you get these painted, then what I did was go ahead and seal them up with a clear sealer. I use polycrylic.
Okay.
And then I started in on the backs of these.
Okay.
And what I did with these was take some fabric. This is an extra bit that I might wind up using a little bit later. But you can get some fabric from a store, your craft store, holiday, or it doesn't have to be holiday themed. I did for this month because it's Christmas. But
yes. You
could make them neutral with burlap and any other kind of fabrics that you want for the back. Anything you think is cute.
Okay.
You go ahead and staple it. You can fold it in and pin it with your sewing pins, and then go ahead and stuff it with your pillow stuffing.
And you use this just plain white pillow stuffing
just
in there.
Just polyfill, nothing too crazy.
Okay.
Just pillow stuffing. You don't want to overstuff it. I mean, go ahead and start out slow and add more as you go along because you don't want it sitting up or getting uneven.
Right.
Keep it kind of flat and level, but enough to have some cushion.
And then you took this beautiful ribbon just to kind of cover up the messiness.
Yeah, to cover
messiness.
Your staples. You don't want to see the staples, so you can I just pop this on with a little bit of glue, you know. Not too long. It's a fun project. You can have these for a long while. For guests or yourself to do work with. Very easy.
This is cool.
And it was a lot of fun.
The last thing, these little handles.
Yeah, the handles. That was a lot of fun picking those out. There's so many cute ones to choose from. So I picked out a couple that I liked, and you can too. Any ones that, you know, speak to you or you think is going to go with the theme of what you're making your tray about.
Shanti is always so good about sharing the process with us. Follow her on social media. We'll have all that on our Facebook page. A very cool project just in time for the holidays. But you're right, not just holidays, year-round.
Yeah, you could make these plain.
Your laptop, you can do homework, mm-hmm. You can sit it in the car while you're traveling.
Right.
This is really cool.
Well, thank you.
Thank you for walking us through the process.
Thank y'all for having me.
Thank you.